Yamaha, led by successful new offerings such as the motocrossers, the highly entertaining FC09 Triple and the Star Bolt Sportster Wannabe, had a solid 2013, with sales up 20% in a flat US market. But the tuning fork company has by no means become complacent, a point proven by the new 2015 sr400, a classic-looking standard that goes on sale in June, powered by an air-cooled 399cc four-stroke single with a Kickstarter. Yes, a Kickstarter. It takes chutzpah to introduce a Kickstart-only street bike in the US market, but that's precisely what Yamaha has done with the narrow 384-pound SR400, which traces its lineage back to the SR500 that made its US debut in 1978. Why 399cc? Japan's steered license system has a 400cc limit, and the displacement is unchanged for the US market to help keep the cost down. And speaking of price, the 2015 Yamaha SR400 has an MSRP of $5,990. Although the new SR400, available only in gray, looks like it could actually be 1978 model, even to the point of still having a little window on the cam cover to help the rider find top dead center, its SOC 2 valve engine is now fuel injected, enabling it to meet emissions.